It's not even October yet, but Bethune-Cookman finds themselves in a must-win situation. The Wildcats pretty much have to win out to have any shot of repeating as MEAC champions. BCU playing host to Hampton, and they strike early. Jamar Robinson gets outside containment and gets into the end zone. 7-0 BCU. Hampton will tack on a field goal to make it 7-3, but then the Wildcats strike again later in the first quarter. Rodney Scott finds a big hole in the middle and then takes it down the sideline 54 yards before he's pushed out of bounds at the 1 yard line. Scott with 126 yards rushing on the day. Robinson finishes the drive to give BCU a 14-3 lead. But the Pirates would answer that touchdown with one of their own. David Legree gets flushed out of the pocket, moving to his left. He fires a laser beam across his body 50 yards downfield. Isaiah Thomas reels it in, touchdown Hampton. 14-10 BCU after one. The Pirates were just getting started. Legree doing it with his legs this time. The 3 yard touchdown would give the Pirates a 17-14 lead. In fact, Hampton was in the midst of scoring 21 straight points, and Legree was doing the damage again with his legs. Watch him weave his way through to Bethune-Cookman defense. 37 yards later, he's got a touchdown. Hampton led 24-14 at the half. This game came down literally to the final play. Legree hit Thomas for what was thought to be a 12-yard game-winning touchdown, only to have it overruled by instant replay. BCU gets the 4-point win. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.